It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. The ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Mirror, Agent, left flank, Elias, you're with me!
Ghost element is on deck.
Roger that, Ethan. We're set.
Almagro, pass me through the iron hood.
Roger. 1-3, gears left.
Gunner,
we've got right.
Enemy personnel! Oh, still there!
Thank you.
Catch your breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least 3 tangos, 10 meters.
Stay on it.
We can get the jump on.
They spotted us! Go low!
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
They're flanking us, walk it three.
Ah!
join us! We thought your luck had finally run out!
They're laying down some fire!
We tracked El Margo to the hotel! He's still there!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and save the others.